inspiration for Bloody Elle came from, so it's a gig musical, and I used to gig a lot. I used to be a singer-songwriter, and then I trained to be an actor, and I always wanted to mash up them two worlds, so that was where it kind of, the idea of the show came from.
What attracted me to Bloody Elle as a director was, I think, from the very first moment I heard the play, it was so funny, so warm, and a huge story. But also the music, and that, you know, as Lauryn described, that feeling of having a gig inside a theatre and that tells this story with so many jumping off points and so many points of connection for people. And especially, I think, after this year and after everything that's happened, to be involved with something that feels so honest and raw and full of fun and joy as well as everything else. Yeah, all of that.
It's inspiration is kind of from my experiences and also my love for music and making theatre as accessible as possible and getting as many people into the theatre as possible, and I felt like this would blow the doors off really.
And as Lauryn was saying, you know, though, the mixture, I think, of theatre and having the chance to really go deeply into someone's experience and story, and then also have some amazing tunes and some kind of banging tunes, and really feel stuff. That's what we've always described it as and seen it as.
That's great, Bryony. Smashed it.
Cut banging tunes.
Banging. Can we cut banging?
I am not 15.